In this video, you will learn how to change the drawing size, arrange views, edit and rearrange the marks, and change the view name. You have created a precast fabrication drawing, and now you want to modify the created drawing. Open Document Manager. Select the Cast Unit Drawings category and open the drawing you want to modify. Let's change the size of the drawing. Double-click the drawing background to open the Cast Unit Drawing properties. Select Layout from the Options tree. In Size Definition mode, select specified size, and then in drawing size, select the size of the drawing you want. In this case, we will choose A2. Click Modify to apply the new size. To arrange the views, you can drag the views manually. You can also right-click the view and select Align Vertically or Align Horizontally. When aligning, select the first point from the view that you want to align and the second point from the view you are aligning with. To rearrange the marks, drag the marks manually. Or select the marks and click Annotations. Then Arrange Marks. And then Align Marks. These commands place the marks so that the leader lines do not intersect, and the marks are stacked and placed evenly. Next, we will modify the marks. You can edit the content of the marks, add more information to them, and change their appearance. Double-click a mark, and in the Available Elements list, you can select the desired element, and then click Add. Let's add a pull-out picture showing the shape and dimensions of a steel embed. You can also edit the mark text color by selecting the desired font color from the mark properties. Next, we will add new dimensions. Go to the Dimensioning tab. For example, add rebar dimension marks by clicking the rebar command. Select the desired rebar and click the location where you want to place the dimensions. Now, let's edit the title of a view. Double-click the title of the view and go to the Label tab. Then click the button with the three dots next to the A1 label mark box. You can change the view name by selecting it from the elements list and typing the new name. Click Modify to apply the changes. When you are happy with the drawing, select File and then Save.